has a difficult last name, so I'm not going to try to say it.
Addo is my last name. I spoke to you twice before, and thank you. Am I to repeat what I said for the recording? I was here twice before. I spoke to you each time. I'm thanking you again for your attention. My name is Ian Addo. I am a resident of San Francisco, and I own a property in San Francisco. It's a rental property. I'm at risk of, or subject to foreclosure and at risk of losing the property. If that happens, not only will I be impacted, so will tenants. It's also a rental property. So several people potentially will be impacted. My lender is Chase. From 2008 to 2012, 12,000 foreclosures occurred in San Francisco. Presently, several thousand foreclosures are in the process in California. 257 auctions are presently scheduled to happen in San Francisco. The crisis is current and continuing. We're asking of you to schedule a discussion about the subject of divestment from the financial institutions for the April meeting. This is my third participation so for many of the people in the room. We're at risk of losing our homes, but we still have our pluck, and we're going to continue doggedly to achieve what we want, which is divestment from the financial institutions to prompt them to change their behaviors.